So one question is from Delhi School of Excellence. You're talking of giving examples of a lot of people shifting to this profession, but would it be more impressive by giving examples of success stories instead? Would that attract the attention? That is their question. And they also wanted to clarify to which class was this lesson plan targeted against. This is a chapter in class 10. Okay, this has come from Creekside School.
According, first they have a remark, why a distasteful topic? You could clarify.
That's more challenging.
Then, how, according to CCE, there has to be a blended approach. How is the differentiation done? And what are the activities which the students should be performing on a daily basis? They wanted to clarify.
Unless then,
if
you don't know the activities, there is no point in activities.
Now, I think the next session will be prepared, as ma'am and someone else had suggested, that we grow an organic plant in the, within the premises.
So I can't have a discussion here. But one more very good question which is coming from Creekside School. So they said, instead of thrusting our opinion over organic or inorganic food, so why not let the students debate and arrive at it? So that they could understand both the sides of the story.